That is the cost of vengeance. So be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already.
I know, lady. That's why you must shut up.
The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Yourselves.
The gates open, guys.
Tower's fallen.
If Odin goes after Niflheim next,
they're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
You've got to stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
We got work to do.
You three, follow them. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
Push forward. Keep moving.
These blood towers aren't looking so good.
Right side.
Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Creatures, fall! Sucked on me like the unit.
Let's pray I was wrong. The Alpha.
Machines. We use them to break the floor and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm-destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
On your right!
Moving. At least that army is already dead.
We're getting nowhere.